I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls.
Hey dolls, welcome to my channel. Especially if this is your first time stopping by, my name is Bridget, and this is Be Authentic. On this channel, I mostly cover fashion, everything you ever thought you want to know about fashion. In particular, for my women, my girls, my dolls who are of a particular age, over the age of 55. Now, we're not excluding anybody. All of you guys are welcome. But you want to know how to look chic, stylish, sophisticated, elegant, elevated, casual, all of the things. I got you. I'm your girl. I am your resident fashion girl for all things fashion for the more mature woman. Now, I mean it. We gotta look good and feel good too, right? Consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. And if you are one of my day one dolls, y'all know it ain't nothing but love over here. Nothing but love for you. I so greatly appreciate all of your support. But today, I went out, and anytime I start a sentence off with, I went out, and what happened was, just know that I went shopping. Went into Marshall's for some other things, and let me show you what I came out of Marshall's with. So, the first thing we have, I love this color, these pair of pants. I have another pair exactly like these that I found also at Marshall's. They are a pull-on style pant. They are also a straight leg pair of pants, but they have the pleat detail down the center. I love this fun color. They have pockets in the back. These are full pockets, of course, but then there are side slit pockets. The pair that I bought them in a burgundy, and they fit so freaking amazing. Like, I've shown them to you guys in a video before. These pants fit like a dream, and they're full of stretch, so we can be cute and comfortable. And the color is heavy on trend for the spring and summer, so you know I couldn't leave without these. Then I picked up this beautiful open knit sweater, which I thought was interesting, but it still has a very nice detail at the bottom. This sweater was only $15, $14.99. Couldn't pass that up, and it's made by a company named Rebellion. Never heard of it before, but tried it on, and the sweater is a perfect fit. You can't go wrong with a sweater like this in the summertime. It's nice, it's airy, it's breathable. Sorry to tell you. So I'm gonna show you this, and then I'm gonna tell you the story. Look at this jacket. Look at this freaking jacket. Is that not adorable? It is tweed with denim. Now y'all know I love me some denim. I can think of a gazillion ways, at least, that I can style this jacket. But look at all the button detail on the sleeve. Oh my God, it has this, almost like this gold and silver fleck threading throughout. I know you guys cannot see it in that camera. If you can, I hope that you can, because this is a stunning jacket. It has hook and eye closures for the front of the jacket, but with tweed being as heavy on trend as it is, and with me being a lover of denim the way that I am, girl, I could not leave this in there. This jacket is by, oh, Nanette, N-A-N-E, Nanette, oh, Nanette Lepore. Sorry, Nanette Lepore. And this jacket was on clearance for a mere, can you see that? I don't want to lie to y'all, a mere $40. $40. $40. Yeah, $40. Yes. I like a bang for my buck. Like, I like a bang for my buck, ladies. The price on this jacket was $248, and I got it for $40. And I picked up this little, this white, it's a cream color. It's not white, it's cream. It's a cream color pleated dress, with the ribbing, the open, like sweater ribbing here up front, short sleeves. I love that. It has a banded scoop neck, not scoop neck, crew neck collar. And it is perfect for Sundays for me for church or special occasion. Well, y'all know me. I would wear this anywhere. Y'all know that. I would dress this up, or I could dress it down in the summer with some nice flats or some dad sandals. Y'all know me. Y'all know I'm gonna style the heck out of it. But nonetheless, she will always come in handy. And I love white in the summer. I really do. White is one of my favorite colors in the summer. I just wish I could keep it clean. I think I need to take everything I have white and just have it scotch guarded. I found this pair of cargo pants. I like these cargo pants, one, because of the color. They are not your traditional color. Two, all the pockets are further up on the top of the pant. And for me, for reference, I'm only 5'2", and I think that all the pockets down the side of cargo pants really just kind of weigh down my frame. It's just way too much fabric for me, in my opinion. These are a wide leg, but I also like them because they have this contrast stitching. The stitching is done in white, and I've not seen a pair of cargo pants like that. These are by Rachel Page. Yeah, Rachel Page, and I got these for a cool $16.99. I had to pick them up, and I wanted them to fit a little looser, so I wanted to definitely go up a size. Small would have fit, but they would have been like a perfect fit, and I wanted them to fit a little bit loose. But these are really cool, and they're lightweight. These will work great in the later on in spring and summer. So I can't wait to style these up for you. I just bought this shirt dress. Now, I bought this dress. It is a straight. It is not an A-line. It is not, it doesn't have, it's just straight up and down. It's long sleeve, and it is linen. But I bought this because I have a pair of wide leg denim, that wide leg jeans that I want to pair this with. I've been watching that trend for a while now of wearing dresses with your pants, and I want to give this a shot. At best, if it fails, I'll still be able to wear this as a dress, which it is. Or at worst, I can throw on a straight pair of leggings under here, or something that fits more tight, around the ankle, that's like more of a straight cut as opposed to a wide leg. But nonetheless, I will get wear out of her. And it is linen, so it'll work this summer. It's breathable. I can always pair this down with a simple pair of slides or a pair of sandals of some kind. You know, y'all know I'm gonna style it up. Y'all know I'm gonna style it up and zhuzh it and give it the Bridget style. So look for her really soon. And I like this color. This is a really, really fun color. I've been noticing this color like on Pinterest. It's really on heavy on trend right now. And I'm not really sure. I think this is considered chartreuse. Don't quote me on that because I'm not sure. But I love the color. And it looks good on my skin. Look at that. Look at that. For me, going to Marshall's is like going to Target. You go in there for one thing and you come out of there with 25 other things other than what you went in there for. Last but not least, I got this cute little knit mini skirt. Yes, I bought a mini skirt. How about that? The skirt has this ruffle hem detail. It is really cute. It's open knit, so it's nice and breathable for when it gets warm in the summertime. And I don't want to be hot. This is the top. So you can wear this on your shoulders or off your shoulders, but it has this fitted little ruffle hem, almost like a peplum detail here. I love this sky blue color, or this baby blue color. It is absolutely adorable. And the skirt is definitely long enough. I thought it was gonna be a little too short for me, but it is not. Style it with some slides or some kind of sandal, or, you know, if I wanted to do a heel, it would be a very strappy, you know, very strappy or a lace-up kind of heel. I came on here to show you guys these pieces because I know not all Marshalls carry the same thing. But you can also find Marshalls online, which I did not know that. Freshman 1996. Freshman, never heard of them before, but Freshman, the light is glaring on it. Freshman 1996 is what it says. But as I was saying, Marshalls has an online presence, which I did not know. And if you cannot find it in a store, it is quite possible that you can find these pieces online. So that is why I wanted to come on here really quickly and show you guys what I purchased, like, as soon as I got home, so that if you saw something that you'd be interested in, again, even if you can't find it in one of your local stores. I got this bag, this Steve Madden bag. Oh my God, isn't she adorable? It came with two straps that are the same size. They are both adjustable, but I like this off-white color. I did not have a bag in this color except for my Lady Dior bag. And I don't want to carry her every day. She's a little too dressy for that. But I thought this was really a good hobo bag. I think I only paid $49.99 for this bag. I don't know what I did with the tag, but it's got several compartments on the inside. I still have the stuffing in it. It's got several compartments on the inside. There's two pockets back here. There's a zipper pocket right here. And then it zips closed across the top. And it also snaps right here in the front. And then, of course, you know, the strap has the Steve Madden emblem in it. But you can barely see it because of the color of the strap. So that's why I love the bag. Because you can barely see all of that name stuff on it. because the strap is such a creamy white color, and then the signature stuff is in that same exact color. But I do like that it has this contrasting beige color trim around it. So this is a great bag, I think, for the summer. Even if I wanted to make this a little longer, it would be crossbody, but it works great as a shoulder bag. That is what I picked up at my local Marshalls. So if you guys are interested in any of these items, I will list them all in the description box for you. Know that if you cannot find them in your local store, you can go to marshalls.com to see if you can locate any of them there. So until I see you in the next video, bye dolls.